हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू मैथ। दिस इज सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ द दिस चैप्टर। नाउ क्वेश्चन, राइट द फॉलोइंग फ्रैक्शंस इन वर्ड्स। जो भी फ्रैक्शंस है उनको इन वर्ड्स में राइट करना है। सो फर्स्ट 1/3 वी विल राइट इन वर्ड 1/3, 1/3, 1/3, because 3 is denominator. Now second, 2/9, so we will write here 2/9, 2/9, that's all. Next one, add the following fractions. First one, a 4/13 plus 6/13. Now here denominators are same, so we know that if denominator are same, we will add numerators. So denominators 13, first we write in denominator 13 and add without any changing numerators, because denominators are same. And next step, 4 and 6 equal to 10/13. That's answer. Next one, 1/7, 2/5, and 3/5. Here denominators are different. So first we find LCM of denominators. So here we find LCM 7, 5, and 5. Here 5 is smallest, so 5 and 7. Five seven, yeah, 35. LCM equal to 5, 7, yeah, 35. 5, 7, yeah, 35. So first we write here LCM 35. Here LCM into first fraction plus LCM into second fraction and LCM into third fraction. Now 7, 5 is 35, 5, 7 is 35, 5, 7 is 35. Now 5, 1 is 5 plus 7, 2 is 14 plus 7, 3 is 21 divided by 35. Now we add 1, 4, 5, 5, 10, 0, 1, 0, carry 1, and 2, 1, 3 and carry 1, 4. That's next one question. Find the difference of following fraction. Fraction are given. Find the difference of following fraction. Fractions ke bich difference humko find karna hai. just like that addition of fraction, here subtraction. Now here denominator are same, so we write here denominator, cause denominator same, and subtract denominators. So 6 minus 3, 3, and by 7, that's answer. Next one, here denominator are different. So first we find LCM of 10 and 4. LCM of 10 and 4. Numbers are even, so first we divide by 2. Here 5, here 2, 2, 1, 5. 1, 1. LCM 2, 2 is a 4, 4, 5 is a 20. So LCM equal to, first we write here LCM, and LCM into first fraction subtracted LCM into second fraction. Now we cut 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 4 ones are 4, 4 fives are 20. Now 2 6, 2 into 6, it means 2 6 is 12, minus 5 ones are 5 by 20 is equal to 12 minus 5 equal to 7 by 20. That's your answer. Next question, fill in the missing number. Fill the missing numbers. Here we see the relationship. 2 to the 4. Opposite of 2 equal to 4 means double. Opposite of 8, 16 means double. Opposite of 6 equal to 12. What will you write here? Opposite of 10. Then 10 to the 20. We will write here 20. That's next one. What will you fill here? So we see the relationship. 4 plus 8 equal to 12. 8 plus 12 equal to 20. 12 plus 16 equal to 28. Next one, 12 plus 20 equal to 32. 20 plus 28 equal to 48. So we add both numbers. 2 plus 8 equal to 10. So we write here 0, I'll carry 1, 3, 4, 7, and 1, 8. That's solved. Thanks.